Teddy Thomas is going to score for France. Wow. Sexton waits. Here it comes. And Ireland have stolen the game.
Oh, interception. Opportunity for Wales. Can anyone catch the scrum half?
Isolation.
Again, what a victory. What a performance by Wales today.
It's picked up by Farrell and Mays tearing after it. He's never scored a try in the Six Nations. He'll never have a better chance. Run for the line for Wales. England make it 2-2.
Victory goes to Scotland.
And he gets the score. What a high tackle from Pete Burles. Monumental.
That's a lovely play, that is.
It is a much welcome victory for France. Operation Grand Slam is on.